remember, ask the following questions.
If your vagina got dressed,
what would you wear?
Glasses, a beret, a leather jacket, silk stockings, mink, and a pink bow.
A male tuxedo, jeans, something form-fitting.
Well, amorous, evening gown, sequins.
Armani only.
Oh, a tutu.
Well,
a see-through.
Something machine washable.
Costume eye mask. Purple velvet pajamas. Angora. A pink ball.
Omi. And diamond. Nepal hat. A silk kimono.
Sweatpants.
A tattoo.
An electric shock device to keep unwanted strangers away.
High heels, lace and combat boots, purple feather twigs and shells, and cotton.
Fur.
A bikini.
A slicker.
If your vagina could talk, what would it say? Two words.
Slow down.
Is that you?
Feed me. I want.
Yum.
Yum. Oh, yes.
Start again. No. Over there. Lick me. Stay home. Great choice.
Is that you?
Think again. Please embrace me. Let's play.
Don't stop. More. More. Remember me?
Come inside. Not yet. Whoa, mama! Yes, yes, rock me.
Enter at your own risk.
Oh, God. Thank God. I'm here. Let's go. Let's go. Finally.
Thank you. Bonjour.
That's better. There.